Experiences a force that varies. which is a measure of both the magnitude and the direction of the golden course, is called the impulse of the tool. Impulse defined. 9 to 35, the change in an object's momentum is equal to the impulse on the object, raising the momentum equals zero. 9 to 31, this expression can also be written in the vector. 9 to 32, an inflection component is JX. 9 to 33, and 9 to 34, integrating the points. If we have a function that we can evaluate and thus the change in momentum by integrating the function, if we have a plot of versus time t, we can evaluate by finding the area between the curve and the t-axis, such as in 6.998. In many situations we do not know how the force varies with time, but we do know that the magnitude mapped off the force and the duration t of the collision. Then we can write the magnitude of the impulse as j fab t. 9 to 35, the average force is plotted versus time as in 6.998. The area under that curve is equal to the area under the curve of the actual force at t. 6.99 have a cause both areas are equal to the full magnitude j. Instead of the ball, we could have focused on the bat at 6.98. Newton's third law tells us that the force on the bat has the same magnitude in the opposite direction as the force on the ball. 6.930, this means that the impulse on the bat has the same magnitude in the opposite direction as the impulse on the ball. J, F, J, X, F, base, T, P, F, X, fix, T, F, T, F, X, D, T. P, F, P, I, J, P, J, J, T, F, T, X, sad face, T, P, T, K, P, F, P, I, P, T, F, T, P, T, F, T, F, sad face, T, P, T. 2.2.7.9.4 collision and impulse figure 9 to 8 force acts on a ball as the ball is in bad slide. F, sad face, T, X, bad ball, F, T, figure 9 to 9, 8, the curve shows the magnitude of the time-varying force, F, T, that acts on the ball with a collision of 6.98. The area under the curve is equal to the magnitude of the impulse on the ball and the collision. D, the height of the rectangle represents the average force back acting on the ball over the time interval, T. The area under the rectangle is equal to the area under the curve and A, and thus is also equal to the magnitude of the impulse and the collision. J, J, T, F, J, F, T, T, F, increment, T, 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 F, F, T, F, and A, T, P. The impulse of the collision is equal to the area under the curve. The average force gives the same area under the curve. Checkpoint 4, his chute fails to open, lands in snow. He is hurt slightly. Had he landed on bare ground, the stopping time would have been 10 times shorter and the collision lethal. Does the presence of the snow increase, decrease, or leave unchanged the mountains and make the caricature's change in momentum, be the impulse stopping the caricature, and see the force stopping the caricature? Series of collisions. Now let's consider the force on a body when it undergoes a series of identical, repeated collisions. For example, as a prank, we might adjust one of those machines that fire tennis balls to fire them at a rapid rate directly at a wall. Each collision will produce a force on the wall, but that is not the force we are seeking. 28. Chapter 9, Center of Mass and Linear Momentum. A. Target. Projectiles. X. target during T is along the x-axis and has the same magnitude of NT but is in the opposite direction. We can write this relation in component form as J NT 9 36 parentheses, where the minus sign indicates that J and T are opposite directions. Average force. By rearranging this, 9 to 35 and substituting EQ, 936, we find the average force Fab acting on the target during the collisions. Fab, J, T, N, T, T, N, TM versus 937. This equation uses Fab in terms of NT, rated with the projectiles collide with the target, and versus the change in the velocity of those projectiles. Velocity change. If the projectiles stop upon impact, then in 9.937 we can substitute